Well, if it isn't my favorite traveler. Ah, I've missed you. Oh, don't worry about me. I don't need to go to work for a while. You don't have to worry about that. Tea? I'm sure you would appreciate the fine art of tea. Oh, don't worry. I need to show you. Have you seen the beautiful view around here? Get up, lazy. Oh, don't worry about that. I bet you like being close to me. But, you have to enjoy the view, you know? Enjoy the view. Hold on. Here. Let me show you. This is my favorite spot. You can't find this in Mondstadt. But you know, there is one more thing that's more beautiful than that. There's one more thing that's more beautiful than this view right here. You wanna know what that is? You. What happened to my eye patch? What are you talking about? What eye patch? What eye patch? I got you good, didn't I? Were you expecting an eye patch? Oh, you poor thing. Oh well, hold on. Give me a second. No peeking. Enjoy the view. There. Are you happy now? Eye patch? Oh, I couldn't see through the other eye. This looks normal for some reason. But yeah, I can't see through the other eye. I thought it'd be cute, you know. I thought you'd like seeing me with both eyes. But I guess you find the eye patch hotter, I suppose. Yeah. Only people who know about that is you and Amber. Oh, are you jealous of Amber? Don't worry. You're the only one for me. But I guess it wouldn't be too bad if you were jealous of it. I mean, me and Amber are in the Knights of Favonius. Oh, would you be quite the jealous type? I wonder. The sound of nature is quite good. Don't you think so? Oh, the sound of animals around. Oh, I do so enjoy partaking in this date with you. We rarely have these times to ourselves. Oh dear. Just look. Look at that beautiful view. See? A lot of people could miss out on this. You, gorgeous. Well, count yourself lucky that I brought you here. I'm kidding, of course. I'm kidding. Please. There wouldn't be anyone else but you in my heart. Let's go for a trip, shall we? This is a beautiful village. And surprisingly, the people don't treat me any different since I'm a knight of Favonius. I thought they'd be weird. I mean, I wouldn't mind a bit of worship, but you know. You know. It's good to be treated normally. Well, I guess we should continue on our trip. Whew, is it getting hot in here or is it just me? Oh, look at this place, how quaint. It's a nice place, don't you think? Look at that. Yeah, it's nice. Nice little towns, village. This is what we have to do as knights. Protect the common folk. Protect the people. You already know that, don't you? I'm pretty sure you're aware. Now let's head down. Oh, don't be so shy about holding my hand. I guess I'm feeling quite a bit shy holding your hand. You just have that way of making me feel good. Closer to the waterfall. Wow. I could get used to this all day. Quick hop down. Whoop. Look at the view. Magnificent, isn't it? Well, if you spent your time looking at the view instead of looking at me, you'd appreciate it more, wouldn't you? You think I would make a good fisherman? I feel like I'd be exceptionally good at catching fish, don't you think? I think I got a big one. Well, I guess I wouldn't make a good fisherman. But what matters is I'm a good kisser, right? take responsibility now. I'm pretty sure there's an empty cabin somewhere we could get cozy, snuggle. Yeah. There's an empty cabin here somewhere. I'm gonna rip off all those clothes on you.